light work and the bass on the track. On my face to the back like I'm taking a slap. I need a drink, but it's straight from the tap. And I'm hating the slack. Couple man slung around like the hate in the gaff.
This move, I'll recommend one video called 200 House Steps by Maximus, and yeah, it's really a great video, and I usually learn a lot from that video. So please watch that video if you want to learn more house steps and if you want to learn more basic footwork. So yeah, so the first step is, it's basically four counts of heel and toe. So I'll show you what heel toe is. So first step is heel, toe, heel and toe. I'll repeat, heel, toe, heel and toe. And now after the four counts, that's basically 1, 2, 3, 4, in the third count, 1, 2, the left leg just hops there. So the step is 1, 2, 3 and four. The rest three counts remains the same. Only in the third step, the left leg just jumps there. So the step is 1, 2, 3 and 4. 1, 2, 3 and 4. 5, 6, 7, go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Heel, toe, heel and toe. Heel, toe, heel and toe. So the important part for this step is only the third count, when the left leg goes there. The difficulty level of this step is beginner level, I think. So I'll repeat, 1, 2, 3 and 4. Heel, toe, jump and back. And similarly, this thing on the left side. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. Heel, toe, heel, toe. Now, when in the third count, we'll hop the right leg towards the right side. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And now I'll show you the whole step slowly. 1, 2, 3, 4. And 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And 1, 2, 3, 4. So after the four counts, you have to change and then do the similar thing from the left side. So yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4. Change. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then after practicing, you have to slowly increase your speed. And then the step will look like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, jump back. Change to jump back. So the only thing I want to say is practice these steps and just get the hang of it and practice until it's in your muscle memory. And then you'll do the step very smoothly. So I'll show you the final result of practicing more and more. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2.
Is that light work and the pace on the track on my
So now I'll be teaching you the second step. The second step is divided into two parts. The first part is, it's simple. So for the first step, you have to lift your right leg up like this. And when the right leg goes up, the left leg just turns around. So the step is 1. And similarly on the left side, 2. So it's simple. 1 and 2. And the Chicago footwork version of this is 1 and 2. And so you can mold this step in several ways, but I usually do it like this with my hand, like pulling things. One and two. So the second part of this step is, it's basically four counts. The first count is one, two, three, and four. It's simple. The only thing is you have to merge these two parts and then the step will look great. And the difficulty level of this step is also, it's easy, it's beginner level. So the step is one, two, and the second part, one, two, three, four. For this step also, you have to practice more and more so you get the transition from part one to part two smooth. And when the transition will become smooth, the step will look good. So I'll show you the whole step now. One and two, one, two, three, four. Five, six, seven, go. One, two, one, two, three, four. Five, six, seven, go. For this thing, for the first part, you can use your hands whatever way you want to. Like I do this, you can do this also. So the step is one, two, one, two, three, four. One, two, one, two, three, four. And now I'll show you the variations. One, two, one, two, three, four. One, two, one, two, three, four. Now I'll teach you the third step. So I highly recommend before proceeding for this step, you should know arm tick wave. And if you don't know what arm tick wave is, I'll show you what arm tick wave is. It's basically 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. It's basically a count of 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So if you don't know the arm tick wave, then you should pause this video and search arm tick wave tutorial and then learn that. It's very easy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And then after learning arm tick wave tutorial, then you have to come here because it's a kind of prerequisite for tick wave variation. So now I'll teach you the tick wave variation. And for this move, I give all the credits to Nitya Shakti. It's a very famous studio in Mumbai. And I highly recommend you to follow Teaching Thursday from Nitya Shakti. I learned this move from there. So yeah, follow Nitya Shakti. So I'll break down this move into counts. So the counts are as follows. One, two, three. And similarly for the left hand, one, two, three. Now the basic fundamentals of this moves are that when the right hand goes, let's break down the three counts into, let's add zero also. So this is zero. So zero, one, two, and three. And similarly, zero, one, two, three. So now the concept of this step is when this is zero state, and when the right hand goes one, the left hand is still zero. And when the right hand goes two, the left hand goes one. So basically left hand is also minus one of the right hand. So basically the step is zero, one, two, three. Notice that my right hand is in third position and my left hand is in second position. And for the last, for the final step, this goes three and this is just normal. So when I was practicing this move, I thought that this is kind of a body-mind coordination, and it is a kind of body-mind coordination step, but I recommend that you should learn this step in steps. For example, count 0 to 1, count 0 to 2, count 0 to 3, and then when you're comfortable with 0 to 1, and then 0 to 2, and then 0 to 3, then proceed to the final step, that is 0 to 4. For example, 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, 1. Notice that this left hand, it's not there in 0, 1. It starts from 2 only. So 0, 1. And now 0 to 2. 0, 1, 2. 0, 1, 2. And then 0, 1, 2, 3. 0, 1, 2, 3. And the final step, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. So when you are comfortable with 0 to 4, then so it requires a lot of practice. I think the difficulty level of this step is a bit advanced. So when you're comfortable with 0 to 4, then you can do the reverse thing also. So I'll show you what reverse thing is. But I'll not make the tutorial as of now. First practice the 0 to 4 thing, and then in the future I'll make the reverse thing also. So I'll show you the reverse point. 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. So basically in this step, I'll add a very basic footwork, which is, it's not a footwork, it's like hopping, it's like jumping. So it's like only this. But when you mix it with this, it looks great. And when you do it a little bit faster, and then it looks great. So I'll show you. 5, 6, 7, go. 1, 2, 3, 4. See, 5, 6, 7, go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 2, 3, 4. So yeah, that's it. So thanks for watching this video, and I hope that you learned something of value. And if you learned something of value, then please let me know in the comments, because your feedback really matters. And if you are learning something, then please let me know, then I'll make future tutorials also. Otherwise, I'll stick to the covers only, but please let me know. So now I'll incorporate all the three moves that I taught you in a complete random freestyle. So yeah, let's go. Vibes in the front all the way to the back.